to switch more cauldrons to learn how to override that.
Aloy, well met. We've been briefed on our mission, and are ready whenever you wish to head to Cauldron Gemini.
Were you able to finish the new arm Gaia was helping you with?
Indeed. I was hoping we could discuss it, if you have a moment.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where. Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
I have to go now.
Then do not let me keep you.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
I was hoping we could speak, Aloy.
Just a normal buddy. This is where Kotalo wanted us to test out his new arm. Not sure what he's planning. I should let him know I'm around. Hey, Kotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the Bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Catalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
And again!
Clipped its weapon. I can use it.
Well, I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.